love hockey, craft beer, and great food served all.
Here's Seckel looking ahead. In on the wing. Here's Clark. Clark in front. Lavoie scores! And here come the Teddy Bears. Oh, you gotta love it. Alex Lavoie, the goal that sends the Bears flying 5:20 into the first period. Boy, the fans love it. The players love it. It's going to take a couple of minutes to get all the Bears down there, but they're going to work on it. They'll come out and collect them up. And our thanks to everybody who does throw Bears out there, because they all go to the RTV6 toy drive. And they will really do a great job towards making some families' holidays in the Indianapolis area a whole lot brighter. Come out to clean up the teddy bears. If you're unfamiliar with the concept of the teddy bear toss, it originated in the 93-94 season, or at least so the legend goes. And back in the 93-94 season, I believe it was the Brandon Wheat Kings that started it. And ever since then, teams have been trying to do what they can to get as many stuffed animals as possible. Big applause going up as the players pushing a large divider. Flipped into the high slot. Chance towards the net. His block did not get through. Rebound is cleared. Line not out. Southorn holding it in, leaving to the right side. Mears over. One time off the post. Rebound. They score. Mike Embach scores on the rebound that came back off of the iron. And quickly, a power play goal for the Comets helps them knot this game back up at one. They'll go cross ice. Thompson with a lead. Looking for Daniels. Chopped at. They continue on. And a cross ice feed. A shot. And they score. Daniels on the back door. Took the feed from Mears. And a nice job by Mears to be able to sauce that pass over the sprawling Fuel defender. But Owen unable to get to his right to get it. And the Comets grab a 2-1 lead with 5:06 to go in the first. Throw into the corner. Berlini. Thompson hooks it. Backdoor chance here. Sidlowski. He is stopped by the glove of Owen. Shane Owen with a big save there with 11.1 seconds to go in the period. There's a chance in front. Berlini scores. Oh, that is a dagger. 3-1 Comets. 8:56. Time of the goal for Berlini. The Fuel have been pushing and pushing this whole game and had not been able to find a way to score a goal. And Martin, save after save, and now just right off a face-off, a quick play in front, Berlini scores, and it's a completely different hockey game. So Berlini, sixth. Feeds it. Marshall backing up to his right. Stops. Walks around the block. Now in front. Shot. Tip. Safe. Rebound. They jam away. Martin's got it. Lavoie feeds over to the right side. Quick. Wrist shot. Score! Quick's got his first of the year. 15:45, time of the goal. And Beveridge hurt going to the bench. Left side, Sheriff, 7 seconds. Fuel need a big time chance here. Marshall fires it wide, 3 seconds, two, and the Fuel run out of time. No, oh, what a wild finish to this hockey game as the Fort Wayne Comets off the bench to congratulate goaltender Spencer Martin, who single-handedly is the reason they're coming out of here with a win. Comets 3, Fuel 2.